Hi guys, you're watching Production NF, and I'm going to be showing you how to get skins for Minecraft. Too late for the other side. Minecraft is kind of looking like this, or you're having a hard time trying to get skins for Minecraft, this will probably help you. So start up your Internet Explorer. Type in skin, dex, and it should be the first link. And then pick any of these that you want. I'm gonna go and pick this Assassin's Creed guy. So let me click on that t-shirt to see how good he is. Okay. And then just hit this button right here that has a down arrow and just say save. Make sure that it's on desktop. And they're really small because they're just pictures. You can see it's right here, so just go to documents or run and then type in percent add data percent and it should be the first one .minecraft and then click on bin and then right click Minecraft and then say open with window. So once you did that, you don't want to drag this in off, like, right away. You first want to look for mob. So this is what your guy's going to look like, this char.png. If you double click it, my guy looks like a red guy. So, what you do is you hit this delete button, and say, you sure you want to delete this? You say yes. And then drag this in. Once you drag it in, find it, and then right click it again, and then say rename. And then go over behind the .png and delete everything and then put char. And there we go. That is it. So then once you're done with that, just open Minecraft up. And if I push I, my guy looks like that. So I hope this helped you a lot to get skins and all that.